called Live in Shining Light. Laura hosts this in memory of her husband and her son. It is for special needs children all around. They get free photographs, and these are some of the top photographers in the area. There's face painting, there is snacks, balloons, just all kinds of fun stuff. It's just a day all about the kids, what it is.
One more time!
He loves the Titanic.
What happened, the Titanic?
What happened to the Titanic?
Sank.
It sank.
How did it sink?
How did it sink?